I don't know.
Here, say something. Say something. I can't hear anyone through the mic.
Thank you. talking smart.
Have a winner.
We have a winner, everybody.
Pussy, marijuana. I wanna smoke.
Oh, stop battle! Captain Falcon!
Voice lines from John.
Tropic Thunder!
Three, two, one, go!
That means he's gonna camp. That's what he told me. Tofu camp? What's going on? Shit on? Hello?
Is this shit on? We got a classic Rooster 7 Grand commentary duo coming at you for Game 5 of
Rally versus
Kobe. What's going
on, guys?
Kobe.
The 2 second best commentators in Idaho
the
behind
Mavlot and Fupa Crowley.
And Fupa, yeah.
Fupa Crowley.
The greatest commentator of all time.
If only Fupa Crowley and Mavlot were working in the same time period.
If only Ryan Crowley and Mavlot were
what?
Both here.
What is that?
Okay.
What's
I don't know why he just like
check?
Went for knee after that dash
shout
attack.
Out? Hey,
grab
I'm checking
here?
The chat for
oh,
Brubadubis.
No,
this is
up
a
air.
Big shout out.
And there's that situation where Browie gets the first up air, and he can either get a second up air, which
oh,
gives
God.
Him 11%, or he can wait. And if he waits, people air dodge and he down airs them. I'm waiting to see it because he just got Toby. I combined the names.
Yeah.
He just got Toby to do
this
it.
This is such a good game so far. Like the stage is like relatively neutral because I think the platforms kind of benefit Samus because she can like hide under him. But the length of the stage is what Falcon wants.
Right. Well, and then like he got Toby off stage immediately, and then he got that air dodge out of him. And if he had gotten the read, gotten the downer, he'd be dead right now.
I don't like
so.
That he got hit there. But besides that, he was like playing the ledge like perfectly.
Right.
Like he was doing exactly what I wanted, and the charge shot just snuck through.
Oh, he waited
that's
too
such
long.
Such a tough spot. Yeah, if Samus is close, you can't wait, because the bomb will confirm into the forward tilt. But if Samus is farther away, you can wait for it.
You try to pick an option that gets you hit by something that won't kill you.
Right. Yeah, it really is a loss, a lose-lose kind of situation. It's a super rough ledge trap.
Oh, this game's looking bad.
Yeah. That first stock is just so important. Now he's offstage without a jump, and that's it. That's the stock.
Yeah. I was like, oh, maybe, but I forgot how long that air dodge takes for you to be able to uppy again.
Now, this is rough, because, like, this matchup's just so...
Right, and he just took another. And he took another 30 right there.
He tried to get in. He takes 30. Will that take it? No, he has to fight one last chance, but he clutches at the back air. I mean, he's not out of this, but the rules of this player head-to-head kind of say otherwise.
Yeah. Well, I don't know. Before that hit right there, that did 50. I was kind of hoping for another situation like with my Eric bet where he just wins the game.
There we go. Okay. He's responding correctly, and then he drops his combo because of the combo weight. And that's just, like, been the norm. He has to, like, really fix that problem or he'll always be behind.
Probably just needs to practice against an A Samus more.
Yeah.
Because, like...
Because these guys don't really play outside of tournament. And I don't know if he really has access. Okay, that was a good punish on that. We'll see if he can take a stock out of this and just hold advantage.
Dude, Toby just kind of floats out of...
Yeah, he just...
Disadvantage effortlessly.
It's really easy for him to, like, jump over you. Like in ledge trap situations, and then instantly start pressuring you with back air. He hasn't where he wants him. He's waiting for a jump or an air dodge.
Edge guard situation here for Browie, so.
Oh, that was really, really greedy. But barely avoiding the charge shot here. Will I take it again? Barely. Not enough to take it. He has to fight for it.
That should
kill. Catches with the jab, and it barely kills. This is it.
That gentleman's extremely strong with rage.
Yeah, I didn't even mean to say barely. Like, it did just kill.
Right.
Oh, that was so scary there. He almost got hit by the nair. But Browie's fighting his way back, inch by inch. He needs to be very careful, not getting hit by charge shots, avoiding grabs.
He went for that nair there. He tried to get...
He has to deal with the ledge trap, the bomb situation. He's not going for the up tilt.
Yep,
and he just waits him out, and that should take it.
Unfortunate.
That was a great set.
Great set, but yeah, that last game, he just got so much damage. Toby got so much